In our med ball small hop drills, it's important for our athletes to keep their opposite leg or swing leg out in front of them. The athletes here are trying to maintain very good posture while being rigid or stiff on each contact of the ground. This is a great low-level plyometric that teaches posture, balance, and creates strength in the lower leg.